Hi, today we're gonna cook buttered garlic shrimp. So ito ang mga ingredients. Shrimp, garlic, onion, chili, butter, tomato sauce, Sprite, patis, seasonings, and sugar. 1 tablespoon of sugar. Let's cook. Okay, let's start. Just hit the pan. Ouch. And let's put the butter. Hindi lang natin mag-melt. Then, let's put the garlic and onion. Very quick lang to. So, let's wait lang na maging brown yung garlic. Ayan, pag-toasted na yung garlic, onion natin. Lagyan natin yung chili. Then yung patis. Then yung tomato sauce. Mga half cup. Then let's put the Sprite. 1 glass of Sprite, and sugar, and seasonings. Let's wait lang ulit na kumulo. So, kumulo na siya. Pwede natin ilagay ang ipon. Ulit natin, then tayo natin maluto yung hipon. Check ulit natin. So, check ko kung ano. Okay. So, medyo konti pa, mga 1 minute pa. Okay, let's check. So, yan. Okay na siya. Ayan. Bigyan natin sa bowl. Okay. So, ito na yung niluto natin. Butter garlic shrimp. Yan. Siya. And then, ang partner niya is yung sinigang na buto-buto ng baboy. So, para sa soup natin, yung dessert natin is watermelon.